Hello, Acolytes, and welcome back to the Order Lutus, as we continue our playthrough of Warhammer 40,000 Space Hulk Deathwing.
We learned something terrible from the Tech Marines when they examined this second swarm of enemy. The conservation store had not been the only place that held our gene seed. The Xenos themselves had taken it into their bodies, corrupting it with their own alien gene code. Their brood lair aboard Caliban's Will had been created in defense of the source of their lifeblood, the Dark Angel gene seed contained in the vault. This brood of gene stealers had to be prevented from reuniting with the Tyranid fleet, lest our heritage be turned into some fresh abomination. We could not let that which our creator made for the defense of mankind be turned against his faithful people. Though hybrid Xenos attempted to launch savior pods containing their alien kin, we cut off the pod deployment and kept safe the blood heritage of Caliban.
Yep, that's what happened in the last mission. So now we're entering the Red Ark, which is almost assuredly a Mechanicum ship, if I had to guess. But we shall see what our new mission is. Also, hi, viewer.
Cannot be complacent. There may be other means for the gene stealers to depart the Olethros, even though they are currently trapped aboard. Scan data has shown a vast horde of Xenos awakening from countless lairs and hiding places across the Space Hulk. Bolt, blade, and flame will not be enough to hold back this rising tide of Xenos filth. To slow down the gene stealer progression, we must seal off the airlock and stop them from accessing the Caliban's Will. In order to eradicate the threat, I have ordered the armory to release supplies of a mutagenic virus to unleash on the enemy. But it is unstable and must be precisely deployed. We will gather more data using small cyber-altered task units. While they infiltrate the environmental systems and physical layout of the Space Hulk, the Deathwing will engage the enemy to allow the recon to take place. When the cats have completed their task, their machine spirits will guide them back to our lines.
Hooray, cat units. All right. So, barring a time limit, I suppose we'll... Yeah. Yeah, I think swing right, follow this path up, and then wrap back down and through here before we end up at the objective. Alright. Honestly, I think a normal plasma cannon is a little bit better than the Spear of Caliban, if nothing else for the knockback. Because the increased fire rate is nice, but also limited ammo, unlimited ammo. I think that's what we're going to go with. Right, keep him on that. I like the plasma cannon for him. All right. In we go. Hey guys. Looks like there's a turret. Gotta get rid of those. Oh, we can't go that way. That's so this is all its own path. Very nice. On we go. Ah, there was a relic. One found. Thought I heard it. Got anything fun in here? That knockback that keeps him from attacking me. Very nice. Who else wants some? Walk into this plasma fire.
Missile launcher eliminated.
There's a turret directly above us. Thankfully, it wasn't active. In we go. Ow. Oh, man. I don't appreciate your machine gun. Alright, that's it. Yep. There's a stealthy one somewhere. Found him. See me. Here we go. Okay. Got a relic. That's two. Four more to go. Oh, okay. Vaporized.
Vigilance, brothers. Stop the strain close.
Spooky nonsense. Wait, can we not go this way? Oh, wait, there's doors over here. That's... And yes, I'm adept to Mechanicus. Heal me.
Operation
fantastic.
Finished.
On we go. Oh,
vengeance guides our weapons.
Indeed.
Die, Xenos. Die, Xenos.
Can I get a third? Dies in us.
Stay without mercy.
I still want you to define what slaying with mercy is.
For the Emperor. For the Emperor.
Now that's what we agree on.
Star Lord of Sight.
That's blocked. And that's blocked. Oh. This is just a fun little area, isn't it? I saw you. Go away. I thought that seemed odd that they were... No textures there. There's that collapsed area. So on we go.
Missile launcher sighted. Warning, missile launcher. Heavy scuba detected. Warning, missile launcher. Side strain zero. Purge.
Now he's dead.
Slay without mercy. Stalker strain sighted. Kill with honor.
Thank you. that's not the direction we want to go. This is the big area. We're not going this way yet. Destroy some turrets. Feels like there should be something back here. Been up that way before. There's a relic.
Warriors trying to do science.
Excellent. Unlock this way. Oh, there are a couple little areas I can check back here. So we'll go check them. Having fun back here.
My boots are far hate. Warning.
Yes, I heard you. That wasn't fun. Aha, there was a relic in here. Go that direction at the end. There. All right. There we go. Turret. Purging in the name of the Emperor. That nonsense to yourself, thank you.
Warning, this our launcher.
I definitely hear the sound of a relic somewhere. Stop back in there. No, nothing. Alright. Apothecary. Places for them to come from. Always a little point. Where am I hearing that from? Wasn't in here. There's the relic. One more, and we found them all. Seems like a good time to resupply. Heal everybody. Get our brother back. Yep, this area. Loop back around and then back to there. Indeed we are. Nah. That's satisfying. The big room. No more missile launcher.
Be alert. Heavy stuff.
Can't. yes, the Zenos are counting. Who was counting them? Oh no. Take that. This little room over here. Did we go over into this little room? I don't think we did. Got any goodies in here for me?
Good alert. Heavy stubble.
Can't go that way. Well, to the main room then. 5 out of 6 relics, I'll take it. Unless there's another one hiding in here. Poof.
Be alert. Let me stop her. Look out for the hole. I feel a psychic echo from a brood lord. Detected another brute lord. Exterminate it immediately. Brute lord, or the lion. Brute lord, or the lion. Throne of terror. Brute lord.
Like a relic.
Warrior strength. Find the abomination. Doesn't look like it. Alright, I'll take what I can get. Hey, Darthrondedu! Warrior strain in sight! Slay without mercy! I feel the presence of 3 hybrid psychers. The Broodlord's mind obscured their presence before. It is likely another attempt by the Brood to contact the Tyranid fleet. Eliminate them. We cannot pinpoint the location of the psychers. find them, kill them, and take glory in their deaths.
All right. Where that is, I don't know where that is.
I saw them, but I cannot feel where they are.
Yeah. Oh. You say that, but there it is marked for me. No. Space Hulk Deathwing. It's a Warhammer 40,000 kind of day. We are the Angels of Death. Urging all Xenos we find in our path. Like so. Alright, that's one down.
Warrior Strain! This one is mine.
One more to go. Let's see, which is faster? Oh, it's about the same, really. This angle. I just love that enemy psyker just walked into the attack. Just, oh, plasma cannon to the face. That seems fine.
For the Emperor! For the Emperor!
What about 5 here? Space Marines are not known for their sense of humor.
Thank you.
It's moving that way. Back into the room. Excellent. Cut him off. Right here.
Stinger strength detected. Stalker strength sight. Kill with honor.
Yep. Objective complete. Excellent.
Kill confirmed, brothers. One less threat. The virus must be dispersed quickly. We will use the environmental systems to poison the Xenos.
Where are we going? Over there. I see. Then from here... Plasma cannon go pop. Complimenting them now and saying they're coming. I wonder. Look down here.
Heavy stopper detected. The missile launcher has been silenced.
creature has been dealt with.
Is spreading rapidly. That will delay the accursed Xenos. The war is not yet won. Rendezvous in the next battle zone as swiftly as possible.
Ah. Back there.
Brother.
It's a good thing these toxins don't affect us. We didn't really search. Doesn't seem as if I missed anything, though. Another successful mission.
It was impossible to remove the traces of our gene seed from the bodies of the aliens. So Grandmaster Belial vowed to destroy everything instead. To do so, we had to slow the oncoming tide of Xenos. Far too many for even the Deathwing to hold back. with physical weapons. A mutagenic virus unleashed by the Tech Marines slowed their assaults, while machine spirit-guided cats scoured the space hulk for more evidence of the gene seed. A modified cat was deployed to recover vital gene data, but the situation in the space hulk, and especially around Caliban's will, was increasingly desperate. The longer we remained, the closer the Tyranid hive ships approached.
Yay for cat units. Well then, this looks like a good place to stop, with another mission completed. Yep, gotta smash things in the space hulk. But that will be that for now. So until next time, acolytes, remember, the better you know your enemy, the better to destroy them. Ta-ta for now! Don't worry, Darth Undeadu, I'll be back.